Hello everybody!
Hello!
And welcome back to Farming Valley with Stardust and Super Troops. How are you doing today, Star?
Yeah, I think I'm done with the house now.
Yay! All windows in where there were gaps, basically.
Yeah, and I've done around the side where I was tediously trying to do that window around there. But yeah, it's as done as it'll be for now. It's okay. It's a house. It's livable in, and it'll do.
Okay, cool. All right. Wow. So what I kind of need you to work on is a place for the storage drawers to go, and there's going to be a lot of them, so it needs to be a decent size room.
A big area. Okay. So shall I start digging down under then?
Well, I mean, that's up to you. I mean, I'll just stick it in the middle of a room, but you're more interested in the aesthetics of stuff, aren't you? So.
Yeah.
You know, it'd be best if you did it.
Okay. And it needs to be big.
Just consider one block space where I'm going to put the actual storage drawers will hold four different items only.
And we're going to have a lot of items, aren't we?
As the game goes on, yeah. I mean, we don't need to store everything in there, just the stuff that takes up loads of space.
Okay. Do you remember, and I don't think we were videoing then, but we had... what was it? A big circular, like cylinder type shaped building. And underneath that, you had storage drawers. Do you remember? There was like a really large amount of storage drawers that you had next to all of the piping. And there was a mill going as well.
Oh, yeah. No, I remember where it was all inside
space?
The stuff.
That kind of space?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so actually, like, that's big, but it's not like mega big.
No, it won't be mega big.
Okay.
And at some point, I'll have a computer system anyway for everything to go into. So it's only going to be like literally for the stuff that takes up the most space.
Okay.
Which we so have actually, stuff that we have multiple stacks of, like wood and cobblestone and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's cool. So, actually, would it fit down here on this floor?
But if it's only three high and say it's going to take up like a whole wall and it's going to be higgledy-piggledy, it's not going to look very good. I mean, I'd rather it be out of way, because when we connect to the computer system, then we could just forget about it and hook the computer system up to the drawers.
Okay, fair enough. So I'll be able to make this then.
Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
I'll do digging then.
Right, I'm going to see whatever, if she's still open. Lazy, what's it? Whatever seeds we can get in future. Okay. Shop. Alright, so turnips, we know about potatoes, spring only. Take 8 days to grow. Cucumbers, we got, and they're 10 days to grow. Grass seeds. They grow spring, summer, and autumn. Industrial hemp we've got, we know, but they take 15 days to grow and require light level 12 plus. Wheat seeds, spring, summer, autumn. You can buy bread, flour, cooking oil, chocolate.
Chocolate.
Salt, rice balls.
Mm.
Right, wire connectors and stuff from Immersive Engineering. Yeah, the immersive engineering stuff, basically. Okay, the spell programmer from Psy. I'm going to introduce you to Psy this series with the... what it is, it's like a magical stroke tech mod. And you get, like, a gun called a CAD assembly, and you fire spells from it. And what you do is you write programs for the spells for what they do. And then you put that, like, onto what they call a spell bullet. And you load the spell bullets into your gun and it uses, that to cast a spell. It's quite an interesting concept, and like the stuff you can do is actually pretty cool with it in the end.
Okay.
But the CAD assembler is 100,000 gold. So
we're a long way off from that then.
Yeah. Packing tape you can buy for 250, so that's for moving storage drawers. Storage drawer update, upgrade, templates, 2.5k. What's this? Forestry stuff you buy from here as well. Bee smoker, grafter. Okay. Super circuit makers in this, oh that's good. Didn't know that. That's gonna compact all the redstoney switchy things down for me. Chiseling bits is in this, Annie, for your decorating.
Is it?
Yeah.
I tried to look for a chisel. I know it's not chiseling bits, but I tried to look for a chisel, and for whatever reason, because I was trying to like do something with the marble. Yeah. I just couldn't find a recipe.
Normal chisel is in this, where you can just change blocks.
Yeah.
But chiseling bits is where you can shape blocks. Oh no, there are normal chisels. Not implemented yet. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, the normal chisels are in it. Oh, but you need the chiseling bits chisel, which you have to buy from the shop with a block. Like, if you wanted a diamond chisel, you'd need a chiseling bits chisel plus a block of diamonds to make a normal chisel.
Right.
Yeah. So they gated all that off with everything is gated with farming basically. Except for refined storage. I know they don't sell refined storage stuff, so I'm just gonna look. So a controller, machine casings can be bought at the blacksmith, so the next building we're gonna need is a blacksmith, I think. Quartz enriched iron can be bought at a blacksmith. Silicon is still smelted, never quartz. So that's fine. And all the construction cores and everything. So it's not going to be too bad to get into refined storage to get a computer system up and running. We just need to have the blacksmith.
Okay.
And tons of money.
Oh my god, I love that it's raining and we have a roof on our house now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so sad. It's been so long.
I don't need to water the plants today because it's raining. That's one good thing about the rain. The one good thing, you don't have to go and water all the plants.
Yeah.
But they are growing away, slowly, slowly. So what I did see from the seed list and everything is there are no plants that grow in winter.
Okay.
So we need to, by the time we get to winter in this first year, we need to get the fishery. I mean, whatever. What? I can always use new materials to help me. Oh yeah, it's not 9 o'clock yet. Open 9 till 5:30 Sunday to Friday. Open your shop! Open! I punch you in the face.
So violent.
He ran away. Hello, hello, hello. Headbutt. 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 I'm headbutting you, Liv.
You're so mean.
To be fair, he has opened so much more than what the seed shop is. The seed shop's like just really lazy. But yeah, we've got gifts, so we can give gifts to our friends now, so we can make friends and build friendships with people and stuff. So I guess that's one of the aims of this pack as well, is to have friends within the village.
That'd be nice.
Close the door in my face, buddy. I just want to see whatever buildings are available right now. Might need to summon the god. I might summon the goddess quickly after this, just to see if she's got anything new to say. Come on, 5 more minutes and then he's open for business. Yay! Looking for a new building? Let me help you. Right, so animal ranch, poultry farm. Where do I get the blacksmith then? Interesting. When do I get the blueprint for the... Oh, hold on. Okay, so there's lots of blueprints. Animal ranch, blacksmith, cafe, carpenter we got, church, clockmaker, fishing hole, fishing hut, general store we got, goddess pond, yeah, mining hill, mining hut, poultry farm. That's all the different buildings we can have.
Gosh, that is quite a lot.
There's going to be a big old village. Yeah, we're going to have to do a lot of land reshaping off camera. Now, I'm wondering with these industrial hemp seeds, when they are fully grown, if you can sort of half chop them down like you can in normal Minecraft and then leave them still growing without actually digging them up. Like sugarcane.
You can do that with sugarcane.
Yeah, I know, but these are special seeds, aren't they? This was a bag of seeds, so I'm not sure. Right, goddess flowers, where are they? There they are. Let's see if she's got anything new to say, this Bristolian farmer dude. Come on in, goddess. Ding! Hey, my dear, don't forget you're going to want a poultry farm. The end.
She said that to you last time.
Hey, my darling, how have things been? The end. Please don't take too much time. I cannot stay for very long. What? Oh, where have you been? It's lovely to see you again. She hasn't really got much to say, has she, for herself?
No.
I don't know how to get the blacksmith blueprint then. Maybe we need to build all the other things first or something. I'll do a bit of research. Anyway, I'm just waiting for it to disappear so I can get the goddess flower. There we go. Gone. Well, she keeps going on about the poultry farm, so I guess that's the farming side of things, that's our next goal.
Mm.
So many birds' nests. It's a shame they don't stack. They might stack in a storage drawer there. Oh, the rain. So yeah, from here, we've got the animal ranch and the poultry farm left to go. And the animal ranch is 6,000 and the poultry farm is 4,000. Plus 100 wood. Oak wood. Would you like some oak? Any? Some oak? I like oak.
How do you swap hands?
F. So I'm going to chop down my oak forest and replant it because it looks like we're just going to need endless amounts of oak. Thank you. Stop that. Wow. Now you can disappear, or not. Still more to get. I hate giant trees.
Okay.
You know the ones that grow with like ridiculous amounts of logs in it and really high. And... know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Make you build up around it to get to it. It's like, how dare you, stupid tree. God, there's loads of them around here. And then you end up with half a tree because you can't be bothered to chop them down anymore.
Because you can't be bothered to chop them down.
And you. Well, I'm getting rid of all the half trees.
Sorry, honey, what did you say?
I'm getting rid of all the half trees that are around. And accumulating some oak.
You need more oak. Do you reckon you could click any louder? Hello? Hello. What's that?
I said, do you reckon you can click that button any louder?
I'm sorry. I don't think I can control the volume of my button. To be honest.
Okay, I think I got rid of most of the stupid trees. There we go. Oh, it's night time. Oh, there's a guardian in the water.
No, I'm yet to meet one of those guardians. I'm kind of thinking they're just made up in your head.
Yeah, wanna come see?
Kind of, yeah, okay. Hang on.
He's beaming me.
Where is it? Oh! Oh my gosh.
You see it now?
I feel the laser.
Yeah, if you stay there for too long when he's lasering you, it kind of kills you, basically.
Oh, does it?
Yep. Hey! Slam the door in my face.
Dead.
I'll throw the ender bomb at you.
You wouldn't. No.
I kind of would.
No. Do you know what's good for you?
God, birds' nests everywhere.
Oh, I thought I did well to get rid of loads of birds' nests.
I might just
got more now.
I've got tons from cutting down the forest. There we go. Sorry, I just opened them all. Gold nuggets.
What'd you call me?
A gold nugget. Okay. Stop raining, didn't it? Oh yeah. Turnips. We have turnips. Lovely turnips. And one of them didn't grow. How dare you? It's okay. It'll be grown tomorrow. Let's water all this to make sure it doesn't turn back to dirt at the moment. And then water the industrial hemp. You had quite a bit of clay left over, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
That's good for us to make the coke oven. So I'll put the turnips I got into the dark oak chest, ready for shipment whenever we want to ship them. Yeah, that's right. How's it going?
It's going. Do you want to come and see?
Yeah.
You don't have to. It's just me digging right now.
Where are the storage drawers that I made?
They're in the first chest on the left-hand side.
The left-hand
the
side
furnaces,
of what?
By the furnaces. See? At the top? In the top right hand corner?
Nope. Oh, those furnaces.
Okay. Like that.
Yeah.
See?
Okay.
It's a room.
It's a room.
I'm digging more this side because out there is where the dirt is for the garden.
Okay. All of you one day is going to be farmland and village land. Hello, Jade. If you ever need more seeds, just bring me another 5 flowers. Yes, dear.
What does she do with the flowers?
I don't know. Maybe she eats them.
More footprints.
I think I need to go off and get a load more dirt. I take it you've got quite some dirt from digging.
I do. What?
Yeah, not right now. It's okay. There's no rush.
I couldn't believe after mining that we actually had more marble than dirt. That was just insane. We didn't even have one block of dirt. I think we had maybe 2 blocks at most.
Ugh, skelly. That's right, come out into the sun and burn. Burn, skelly.
Oh, God.
Burn, skeleton. Gross. Diggy diggy. Kind of only want to dig this stuff because I don't really want the loamy grass. Well, we're at 30 minutes, so I think I'm gonna go goodbye and do this dirt digging.
Yeah.
Off camera.
Good man.
Okay, where you at?
I'm in my hole.
Annie's in her hole.
Still digging.
Hurrah!
Okay.
So, bye bye everybody!
Bye bye!
See you next time. Mm-hmm. Brush your teeth, Luca. It's bedtime. Bye.